Hi everyone, we are going to take a look at the 3A floor plan. This floor plan is 1,524 square feet with lots of amazing features. So first thing, we have our washer dryer, storage on top. They are front loading in full size. And then immediately to your left, you have a coat closet. And then for any additional storage, you do have an additional coat closet here on the right side for any extra boxes, luggage storage, anything like that. And then immediately you go into the living and kitchen space. In the kitchen, we do have our floor to ceiling cabinetry, which is custom to Northrop Grumman. And then also we have these beautiful quartz countertops as well. Everything has chrome finishes and the subway style backsplash, and then these beautiful storage cabinets here for a nice pantry with soft clothes. And view into the living room. Next is our third bedroom, excellent for an office space with an already built-in desk with a light above, and then also a closet. Again, any additional storage. And view into living room. It also has access into the second bathroom. And right when you walk in, you do have a wonderful linen closet here with tons of storage, tons of built-in shelving already, and then directly into the guest bath. In the second bath, we have a large double vanity with three sets of drawers. You have a stand-up shower with a rain-style shower head along with floor-to-ceiling tile and a bench. In the double vanity, you also have tons of storage underneath, and you also have the large mirror and excellent lighting as well. Going into the second bedroom, you do have three floor-to-ceiling windows for lots of natural light. You have an excellent sized walk-in closet with built-in racks and some shelving for additional storage. Going into the master, we do have three more floor-to-ceiling windows for excellent lighting, some custom built-in shelving here, and you do have a fantastic walk-in closet as well, just here with some more storage and rack space. This is the master bathroom. You do have a double vanity, drawers on both sides, and some places to hang towels already built in. And here you do have a Roman soaking tub, two rain-style shower heads with the floor-to-ceiling ceramic tile, additional custom built-in shelving, and tons of storage underneath that double vanity as well. And last but certainly not least, we have our balcony here. This particular unit has a pool view and a city view. It is a beautiful day in Nashville. Please stop by and see us to take a look at our 3A floor plan.